Hi, how are you? I'm just passing on your qualifying goals for this weekend.
The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are
Ricardo,
Vettel, and Kimi Raikkonen. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Hi, it's Emma here. Just wanted to let you know what the team are hoping for in the race.
here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. It's a good result for Sebastian Vettel, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
For my money, it's definitely the Manor driver. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, as well as showing a lot of maturity and patience in difficult situations.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling instalment of this Formula One season.